Okay, I do remember. I do remember. All right, hi. What's going on? Welcome back. Hey, what's going on, Tofu? Okay, hold on. My boy. Okay, I think I got everything else here. Yeah. Okay. I was looking to see if there's a chest. There's a bench, but I already healed up. That's right. All right, boys. I think we're ready. Jared's fucking jacked. Man's a fucking monster. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
By my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling you.
Y'all about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene.
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
Oh, shit.
Take the lead.
Better give up now.
Ain't good.
Oh, Barret. Yeah, fucking barriers. What the fuck is going on? Why are you getting clapped like that? Matter of fact, kill Tifa. You don't have cure anymore, do you? Who's got cure? Cloud has cure. Why does Cloud have cure?
Hang back.
Why does he have cure when he has prayer? Whatever, we'll take it. Works.
Enough. Here we go. Let's get this over with. Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn. Looks like your models got it wrong.
Yes.
And why the fuck does Cloud have cure, dude? That's weird.
Well, no matter.
Give him that back to Barret.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why, are you a soldier?
Yeah.
Was mistaken. My boy, you weren't a soldier.
What the fuck?
What? What is this fascinating phenomenon? What's happening? Where are you taking me?
What are those things up to this time?
Cloud!
Barret.
Got it. Stand back.
I think I'm beginning to understand kind of what's fucking happening here a little bit.
You came for me.
Yep.
You good? I'm great.
What the fuck?
Thanks for saving Marley. I owe you one.
Save it for later.
Oh, you done fucked up now, Chief. Why do you? Yeah, it's so weird. You do not need that.
All right. Gotta be careful.
I mean, since you have it, you know.
Need a breather.
Damn it. Fuck.
Hang back.
Dude, fuck it. It's end on this guy. Fuck him. End him. Right now.
Nothing
night.
Personal.
Let's go. Little bitch.
Aerith, you okay?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No biggie.
Let's get out of here.
Welcome back, boo. Oh, shit.
The hell was that thing?
We need to go. Aerith!
What the?
Come on.
I gotta check this room first. Boys. I didn't really see shit here earlier, but I think they're here if they hit me. Damn, we all need health. We're so hurt.
A friend.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you.
Dude, his voice is fucking perfect.
I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that.
Perfect. Perfect. I was like, imagine what he would sound like in my head, and it's fucking perfect. Guys, Square, you fucking nailed it. You nailed it.
13?
Call me Red.
Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name.
Oh,
what is it?
Don't, I know what it is, but don't spoil it for people in chat.
We got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
Fuck, what is happening?
I have come for you.
Oh no, Genova.
Mother, together we will reclaim our world. Mother, they have come again.
Bro, Rude is just so chill, dude. I swear, Rude's like the chillest one of them all, bro. He just be laid back, bullying, bro.
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, nope.
Let's try another tack then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes. Understood. The VP needs us.
Deliverance from chaos. The end is near, boys.
Cloud. Oh, thank goodness. You're awake. You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child.
Huh.
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
Reinforced staffed.
Mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
Bro, that's the thing about the materia in this game. I could play around with that shit forever.
They'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
That's fucked.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. But just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Cetra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return.
Very speaking fact.
By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers.
What?
Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Bruh!
Yes.
Okay.
For it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course?
That makes perfect fucking sense.
Now wait just a damn
That's
minute.
Why the Hojo was telling Cloud what the hell he was. I was like, bro, that never happened in the original. And right when he was about to spit it out, they fucking grabbed his ass and fucking drug him, right, bro? That's why. It's happened plenty of times, bro. Not even that scene back at
Aerith reached out to me. I found this.
Oh god, at the before Cloud takes the mission and Jesse gets hurt. So Cloud has to go.
Please.
That didn't happen.
Aerith.
Right.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure. But I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Weird.
Bro, it makes sense now. Okay, I kept wondering. I was like, bro, every time something weird happens that doesn't normally happen, those motherfuckers are there every time. Since the bar,
Aha! There you are! What are you doing, man?
Wedge!
Hey, guys! Long time no see!
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
Anomalous tremors and temperature... HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
Engaging lockdown protocol.
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
I'm gonna still chew him out for it later.
All right, whole squad here, gang shit, let's go. All right, wait, what does Aerith have equipped? Yeah, summon a fairy detection. Okay, so I gotta do that one. Do that one, this one. Dude, that shit does so much damage. It's insane, yo. Oh my god. Okay. At least a consecutive spell of an ability or spell one at a time during activation. Okay. Do that. Once you get the proficiency unlocked, we'll switch.
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Oh, not shit. I have so many mega potions, it's nuts.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
One already.
Way ahead of you.
Go on.
Let's do this. Here it comes. Don't overdo it.
Don't let him stop us. Get ready.
There we go. Hey, Fleeting Familiar is really good.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, man?
Red's a savage, boy. So get your weak ass hand away from me. I love this fucking game, dude. I really do. This is I haven't had this much fun playing a video game in so long, bro. We're on day 10, bro. I can't think of how long it's taken me 10 days to beat a video game, bro. I've had so much fun with this fucking game. I love it. Love everything about it. The combat, the characters, the story so far is fantastic. We got a bench here, which means there's probably a boss fight. There's really not. Kind of weird.
Let's go.
Right.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Okay. Genova. I can't see her face, like, if they change anything, like... She's always look crazy.
Genova.
Her theme is wild.
Mother. Together, we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this! Cloud?
Oh shit, they do see him. Okay, it's not a vision.
Tell me, is it really you?
Is the hypothesis proven correct? I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
Oh shit. Shit just got real quick. Of course they left. Fuck me.
I'd better hurry.
You think? Bro, what the? Dude, sometimes, God, like
test subject
the registration bots? For the buttons are so weird. Sometimes it pisses me off. You have to be like directly on it at a certain angle. Or it won't give it to you. Don't get that shit.
Concentrate. All right. See ya. Was never in doubt.
Nothing done here for me to fight but enemies. Weird. Okay. Supposed to go that way, I think. So I'm gonna go this way. Good thing I did. What is it? Another poison materia, cool.
Need a hand?
Thanks.
Red 13 has joined your party as a guest member. He will fight alongside you in battle. He is not a controllable character. He will not appear in the main menu as his equipment and other settings cannot be changed. Oh, you guys suck.
Here we go.
doing a good job fighting for me right now.
It's over.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
Ugh. I gotta go around and get that, I think. Can't get it yet.
What is it?
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes. Do the trick.
Boss fight.
Anytime now. Take the lead.
It's my turn!
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Strats. Bro, let's bounce. Like, let's go.
Oh. The door seems to have locked. No going back.
Detained. Windstinger. See what it does. I don't honestly don't remember. I'm missing one weapon too. All elemental damage boost, nice, okay. It's a good one. Attack power, magic power, max MP, physical damage, blah blah blah. Air slot, max MP, magic durations. Cool, so haste will last longer, nice. Okay, I think I know kind of what I want to go with. So, first thing is, let's start with this side right here. We want attack magic and MP plus for sure. So we want MP up 15. We want MP regeneration. New materia. Thank you. Alright, this sword's honestly not that good. It's kind of low-key trash, but I want counter stance. Man, if I'm gonna be 100% honest, it's trash. Look at this one, bro. This one does so much damage because of the magic ability. Oh, fuck. His sword sucks. Okay. I gotta use it, though. I gotta get counter stance. It's a cool looking sword, but like, how do you even get counter stance? What's the proficiency shit I have to do?
Huh? I can't hear what you're saying.
I think there's something over there.
Nice. Yeah, what's the proficiency to do it? It's some bullshit, ain't it? I'm gonna put another slot there, so I don't need it. I'm not gonna be having this sword for that long, it sucks. Unleash a counterattack. That's it. Okay. So I just gotta counterattack with it. Nice, it shouldn't be hard.
Control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Hello. Cloud? Can you hear me?
Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drum? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
He said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
You two will be on your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call me, alright?
Roger that!
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately.
more than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you doing?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine. I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
Why am I taking the bench with Tifa? Fuck. Like, she's already maxed.
Cloud? Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
Should let Cloud know.
Alright. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery. We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
Give it all you got!
Always do.
Burn! Sting! Da 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 da!
said.
Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
There are four switches. One for each ward.
What the?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
All right, problem fixed.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Any one of Hojo's twisted creations could be in that ward. Be careful.
We will. See you in a bit. To do it.
Wait, hold on. Doesn't matter. Yeah, anytime any spell is cast, she casts thunder. That's cool.
What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
Mega.
Get fired up! Sorry, but I gotta... Get him! That hit... Every little bit helps. We'll make it quick. Yeah! You'll see. I'm backing off a bit.
This might be it.
Keep it up.
Weapons. I have thunder. Eek. Bro, yeah, it doesn't get another materia slot either. That's trash. That's honestly dog shit. So, what do I have? Aerith. I don't have fire. That's what it is. It's okay. Lightning eyes are fine. Okay. All right.
Stronger. Get ready.
All set. No more games. It's over. Get him. Yeah. Bye.
Would kill for a shower.
Nice.
Let's get across with those. Yeah, looks like it.
Bring it! No escape for you! There! That's it! Heads up!
Watch yourself.
I'll show you what I can do. Maybe this will do the trick.
That's it!
You'll see.
I meant to put up mana wall and I put up the other one. Cause I'm a fucking idiot. Alright. That was my fault, chat. Aerith, mana wall. Right, these are pretty tough enemies. Like ASAP. Boom.
Hmm.
him up?
Yeah, looks like it.
Get him! Okay,
it's on you!
I'll show you what I can do. Every little bit helps.
I got you.
Mana wall, baby. I'm telling you. The lifesaver. Oh, Aerith. Oh!
Is this really the exit?
I hate that man, I really do.
Fuck just happened. I literally just walked in like 4 missile launchers, dude. Like, what? I guess I'm just gonna heal up, have Aerith pop fucking. Whatever. Yeah, you guys gotta remind me to heal up after every fight. I'm so bad at doing that. It's like I have this Dark Souls mentality. That's my problem. Because, like, in Dark Souls, you don't heal until you get to, like, your bonfire, right? So, like, you wanna go as long as you can without actually healing. But in this game, some of these random encounters are honestly just fucked from the start.
I don't want any trouble. Ha!
I'm coming!
I won't!
Get ready! I think we're almost
Bring
done.
It on.
Too bright?
Come on!
We'll make it quick.
Bring it! Come on!
I should probably patch myself up now.
Think now the others can get across too?
All right, we need to go down. So I was supposed to go this way. Okay, cool. Let's go let them know, boys. Alright.
Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Yes, ma'am.
We need to open the door first.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Alright, let's practice counter stancing. Hopefully get some enemy soldiers up here and we can actually use this shit. Bro, it literally gives me mega potions like every 3 seconds. It's crazy. Wild.
More of Hojo's experiments.
Test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Give it all you got.
Always do.
Ooh.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Don't let any citizens come escape!
Wasn't planning on it.
Won't last long.
Let's switch it up.
All right, watch and learn. Stay down, asshole. That thunder I hear?
Hold on, chat.
Steady.
This ain't nothing. Gonna make your eyeballs
pop. My turn.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry, Sharon. Mom's called. I didn't even see the subcore class. He can upgrade his attack power another 2 more times and another materia slot? Wow. This thing is so strong, it's insane. Okay. I might fuck with that later. But right now Mithra Sable's the way to go, and that's the one I want. Forgot he's got EKG can. Okay. Thank you. Rid of that.
Get him out. How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Movable metal. Nice.
Look, now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All
personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test. Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Damn! What a savage.
Shit. Looks like Red might need our help up there.
Fight through it.
Pushing it.
Yes, it's my turn!
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Cloud's got healing. Why am I not healing Cloud? I keep forgetting, but... I can make this so much easier, but where we got Aerith back, I don't want to ruin anything. You know what I'm saying?
Remind me, this ain't a hospital, is it?
Test subjects don't receive treatment.
They're enhanced.
Now what?
It up.
Ah!
Pushing it.
I'm up for anything. Enough of that.
You're mine. I see you. Need a breather.
Mind over matter. Ain't no thing. Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Ooh, gotta love it.
You know what? See you, brain pod. Fuck out of here. Yeet, 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 yeet.
Keep it up.
Yeah, you too.
Fucking weirdo.
Let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth ward.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Damn, time of here is 5,000. That's crazy. Okay. Here's where I held up. Our red D thing.
Please.
It's a VHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
No holding back.
Damn it!
Fred!
Shit! He can't hold them all forever!
Right. On it. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Yuki. You'll see. Get him! What do you think of this trick? Go on! Here!
Good sweat.
Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with. Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
It's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
You don't want to make me mad. You're up. I'll take care of him. Here! Sorry about that.
Get ready!
Too late! Bring it!
Ready? What?
That shit is so gross. It's so gross. I gotta master it. And we gotta do ATB ward.
Over.
Alright, we need to open the door to the fourth ward. Bro, it's so sick. That shit does hella crazy damage too.
Transfusion,
like, damn.
Procedure complete.
Okay.
Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Well, let's go give the others the news.
On our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
We head back to that door.
Chat. Fuck me, man. All right, we're good. Let's ride, boy.
We
made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
This screen's boss room.
On you.
About damn time! Bang bang! Gotta beat it head on! Want some more? Coming at you hard and fast! Enough of that!
Should make you stronger.
Here.
Saw it in the trailer. I remember, so badass.
That's enough.
God damn, this game's sick. This game's sick, chat.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Hojo's a fucking weirdo, chat.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Tifa, please.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side.
It's like this little ass girl pushing the big ass door down by herself. What?
Band's back together.
Yes, sir.
Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
All right, before we do this, I gotta go pee real quick, chat. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. Sorry. All right, chap. I'm back.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. All right. Again.
Yeah.
Hey. What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office.
Oh shit, chat room. All right, hold on. Give me 1 second.
Wait. Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
Alright, we got everything that we needed, so we're going to the roof.
I'm ready to do this.
We don't need nothing else.
Let's go.
We're gonna do it to you. Wait, hold on. I'm actually kind of want to look around a little bit. Just to see if I can go in any of these doors. I can't. Okay. Shit, boys. You know what time it is.
Help me, please.
I'm not gonna need that many, but I buy them anyway. I don't know why. I have too much money. Oh, fuck. Dude, we got the whole squad. We got Aerith, we got Tifa, and Cloud, bro. I got a DPS fucking monster team right now.
Is anyone out there? Help me.
Let his ass drop. Fuck him.
Please help me. Help me. Well, well, well. Pull me up. I'll give you all the money you want. I have kill. Plenty of it!
Bear said, nah. Fuck no. I'm surprised that shit didn't shatter, honestly. Barret's like 300 pounds of straight muscle, though. Thing maybe is, more. Maybe
I don't
four.
Want your money. Please.
That's sturdy ass. Sturdy ass ledge.
Ah!
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Should have dropped him. I'd have dropped him. For sure. Destroy the whole entire fucking sector, bro.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to
get in his ass, Barry.
To account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you. More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now.
Barry, you... Truth. You have a fucking justice, arm cannon, honor, my guy.
Freedom.
And body armor. You'd be alright.
Indulgence is everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild. You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
What a dickhead.
You son of a bitch!
Bro, what?
Barret!
What? Bro, they're supposed to stop that shit from happening. Oh, it's Sethroff, of course. He can do whatever the fuck he wants. Big dick. What the fuck is happening?
This is...
the source of... everything.
I remember this part.
Here we go. It's an illusion. Stay calm.
This is for you. Let me handle this. Come on. Get him. It's on you.
Hang back.
I'm coming.
Let's
go.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them. Every little bit helps. Get ready. That's it.
On you.
Let me handle this. Go on. It's nothing.
So stupid. That fucking hurts! Holy shit! What the hell? Yeah, let's do. He's not even really fucking attacking.
This should make you stronger. Bring it.
Okay. That's just...
Let me handle it. It's on you.
Let's do. You know what? Fucking haste the fuck out of Aerith right now.
Here again. Yeah, come on. Double time.
I'll take care of them. You'll see.
Motherfucker, dude.
Get ready. Okay. Yoo-hoo! Here. Tagging out.
My turn.
Strong, okay?
It's
on now.
That's it.
Crash.
This one's for you.
Take the lead.
I got it.
Bro, are you fucking...
Get one more shot. So it's my turn?
Oh, smells. Ah!
Maybe this will do the trick. You'll see. Yeah.
take over for me?
Hang in there!
Gotcha. Let's hustle. Double time. All right.
Go on. Get ready.
Get fucked.
Yoo-hoo!
Come on! Back off!
Hey, you ready?
Watch this! Let's dance, asshole!
Yeah, I should have waited on that. Fuck. Still got Tifa's though. Cloud, hurt yourself, you cuckword. We got plenty of shit. What are you doing?
I got this.
Fuck, Aerith, so you have to fucking. You have to hit us with both. Gotta give us some defense, Aerith. Nice. It's my girl. Oh wait, she's got her limit! Planet's protection! Let's go!
Here! I beg of you, shield them from
Thank
harm.
You, Princess! Let's go!
Tagging out!
Taking over! Enough!
And let's go ahead and get Tifa back to full real quick. Nice, we fucking Gucci now, baby.
Alright, see ya.
Give me your best shot!
I see you. It's over. See ya.
Yeah.
Coming! I've been dying to see you!
That's right on fucking cue, too.
Have a safe trip back. I'm here.
Oh, so stupid.
Almost have her. Keep at
it. I'm coming.
I got this. Keep it together.
Let me handle this. I'll show you what I can do. Get ready. Why don't you lead the way?
You're tripping. Shut up. No, 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 no. You'll chill. Zach will be down here in a minute.
Cool off! Try this! Gonna change! That's me!
go, baby. Oh, that's that dude from earlier, wasn't it? It was like staying at that, okay. At least he's coming back. I was like, bruh, they are, bruh, no way.
Okay.
That was wild. It's a little freaky for a second.
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
So they can bring people back if they're not supposed to die. That's interesting. That's interesting.
Thanks.
But only if they're not meant to die, right? Like, neat. Force bracelet. Surrender bracelet. Cool.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Oh. Oh shit. Let's see what he looks like. Ah! He looks sick.
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep. Little bitch boy. Let's see how they made him. Oh god, he's got the hound too, fuck. I'm about to throw grenades at this dude to death. Honestly. Like the old days, I'm gonna grenade him to death, deadass.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Oh.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say
trying to hit him. Fuck.
To me.
Try me. Still in it.
Getting interesting.
Okay, you pussy bitch. Watch this shit.
Fast.
Oh wow.
Pay attention.
Here comes.
Ain't dead yet.
Huh? No.
No holding. That'll do.
Come on. Okay, where were we?
Get ready, gotcha.
Getting interesting.
Bro, I'm at the ascension on this fucking dog. Let's go.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I can't.
You're tripping, dude.
That's a new trick.
Like it?
course you do.
Feeling good.
Showtime.
Steady.
Okay. Right.
Let's do this. I see you.
You'll like this. That all?
All good. Anytime now. Never again. Try me. Anything?
Bro, I can't fucking...
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored. Keep it up.
Shit.
Come on. Ready?
bro, let me ask. What the fuck is his weakness, bro? Like, I don't know how to open him. Weaknesses, poison, magic. That's greater weaknesses. Sleep and stuff. Vice President, Senator, the President carries custom made shotgun and is pricked with industrial military canine. Standard physical magic attacks have no effect on his stagger state. However, hitting him with certain attack when his guard is down will instantly stagger him. What attack, bro?
Come on.
I'm just gonna limit his ass, dude. Face. Shit.
That all?
Let's dance, asshole. Come on. Oh, God.
Okay, I got him.
You'll like
this. Time to get serious. Nothing personal.
You're right.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning for Shinra.
That was a cool boss fight, honestly. It was just kind of annoying at first because, like, the targeting system's weird sometimes, and, like, it targets the wrong shit. So I kept, like, trying to target Darkstar, but I kept smacking Rufus. And some of those boss fight things, like, I guess you really have to be patient because, like, even when he throws up the smoke, that's just a gimmick for you to come in, bro.
You gotta be better than this if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides, what was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Shit.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
What the hell is this thing called again? I forgot, honestly. I should know. It's on the tip of my tongue.
Okay, you asked for it, man. Open wide! And suck on this!
Get ready.
I was born ready, Red.
Thank you.
up on me!
Barrier drones damaged. Overriding main cannon 55.
It
looks like it's charging up.
On me! I'll blow it to pieces! Ooh, gotta love it! This is gonna stay! Suck on me! Want some more?
Stronger. Here! Don't let him stop us! You'll see. Yeah!
Now, let's ride on.
Get ready!
I forgot how good Arcane Warren is, bro.
Okay. It's your turn.
Need my help, do you? Big bang! Give them hell!
I'm coming! Yoo-hoo! Maybe this will do the trick. Get him! Here! That's it! You jittery? Get him! Make you stronger.
On this, yes, it's my turn. That's all. Back of the lip. Gotta love you. Want some more?
Just go away!
Huh? Here we go. Bring it home.
I'll take care of them.
I need MP.
Systems compromised. Threat level elevated.
Thanks for coming to help.
Let's go, Emperor.
You're still doing okay, right? Maybe this will do the trick.
To at all, dude. I guess lightning.
Thanks so much for everything. I'll help you through this.
Guess it's my turn. Bring in the heat. Here it comes. Hurry up. This is the emergency dose. Bring it home.
So it's my turn? Get him! Here! Yeah! What do you think of this trick? Okay. Try using, you can do it!
Alright! Watch and learn! So now! Oh!
I'll show you what I can do. Too bright? Another! One more shot! You did it.
Threat level critical.
Oh, we gotta heal.
You'll see. Here. Stay strong, okay? Get ready. Okay. Yoo-hoo! Super. Someone looks kind of shaky. Can you take over for me?
My turn. That's a delivery. Oh. I'm
coming.
On you.
Just a bit. You can do it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Fuck on this. Want some more? Fire it one off. Duh. Bring in the heat. Bring it home.
I'll show you what I can do. You jittery? A bonus! Okay. Get ready. Here! It's your turn.
Need my help, do you?
That's it. Fucking get wrecked. Oh.
How shocking. Okay.
Wait.
You've got this.
Alright. Watch and learn.
I'll take care of him. No need to panic. Get ready. You'll see. Hey! Go on. Okay. Get ready. Here. What the?
On me.
They all just blew off.
It's more clones. Good job.
Yoo-hoo!
Not this again.
We can't hide. What do we do?
Stop its attack.
Here goes. You jittery?
No.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Damn, Red.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
Damn, Red!
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
I don't think I have the ray adjustment proficiency maxed out yet, but once I do, it's alright.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
Lab rat dog. The you.
Up your ass. Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last Secure the
local florist. Red dog. Lab rat dog, that's funny. This game's fantastic.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
It's my boy. And Cloudo. There he is.
Cloud.
God damn it.
Let's go.
Everyone, get in.
Let's go. Stop them, you fools. Don't let them escape.
That was savage.
Let's roll.
What a finesse.
Why is he always got
bags, bro? Why's gotta be so cool? Get him, Barrett. Get on him. Damn, I should have picked the Buster Sword. It would have been so much cooler. You're right. Damn. But this sword, it does so much damage, though. It's so good. Okay. Nice, boys. We're about to wrap this ish up. What are we, chapter 18 now? It's the end. The end of the game. Emerging from chaos.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Bro, I love that shit. Destiny Crossroads. All right, here we go.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
Where's the Arsenal thing that's chasing us, bro?
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir.
Fuck, why am I yawning? I'm not even tired.
The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This else we don't need.
Time to go.
Keep it up!
keep up. Get ready. Show me what you can do. Just go away.
Let's go. Let's fucking go, baby.
Get down.
Him again. Guess we owe you another. Shit, we got incoming. I'll take the chop. The bikes are all yours, Cloud.
Warning shot.
down! We done here?
Oh shit, Faye saved him.
You good?
Somehow.
Cloud, you okay?
So now, they're on our side?
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Alright, there we go. Yes, sir. All right, here we go.
Come on, you see the piece of shit we're driving here?
Just the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
Focus! ready.
No need to panic.
You need him off. Come on!
Cloud! Go for the head!
With pleasure.
Good shade. Let's go. Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay, I was like, I don't know about that one. Oh wait, hold on. He was here. End of the road. Actually gives me a Scalera right here, that's cool. All right, I'm gonna go pee real quick, chat, and I'll be right back. Hold on.